Fruity Spice is going to be here.
We've also got back with us. I mean, he is so amazing.
Still to come on Donnie and Marie, Sporty Spice reveals her secret Hollywood crush.
All right.
This lady's going to be very interesting to talk to. Hey, her name
kids
is
are excited.
Sporty Spice. But at 45, our next guest is part of one of the most successful female groups of all time, the Spice Girls. They have, listen to this.
This is what's amazing.
They have already sold more than 40 million albums around the world.
Amazing.
40 million albums. And these days, she is out on her own, sizzling up the charts with her solo debut. Watch this.
You know, we're English. That's our
background.
English Welsh.
Really?
That's right. That's right. So now you're out on your own. Now, that creates a rumor, Melanie. Mm. Are the Spice Girls broken up because of this?
No, not at all.
Okay.
No! We're still very much together. We've been working on some new material, got some great new songs, and just before Christmas, we've done some shows in the UK, up in Manchester and in London, and there'll be a video out soon.
Cool.
With some new tracks on it.
So your solo project, is that just kind of something that you want to do on your own
and your own
kind of music?
Yeah, there's a lot of things that we all want to do as individuals, and two of the girls have had babies. You know, mm-hmm. So we're all growing up a bit, and we want to spread our wings and do other things, as well as staying together as a unit.
Is it difficult to spread your wings, Melanie, because you'll always be Sporty Spice, part of the Spice Girls? Is it something that you want to try to get away from? Are you embracing that? What are you doing?
Yeah, exactly. You know, I am Sporty Spice. I'll always be Sporty Spice. You know?
Good for you.
If you let me.
But I love you. That was so cute, if you'll let me.
That's great.
But, you know, we love our nicknames. They're fun. And they were given to us because of the way we were.
So. What is your real name?
Melanie Chisholm.
Chisholm.
It's a Scottish name, yes.
Chisholm. Mm. Now, you have a lot of tattoos.
I do.
You do? I noticed your one on your stomach.
Yeah.
That's very cute. Are you planning on any more?
Well, I've got a new one. Don't you know what? It's on my leg, and I think that it might need shaving, so I won't get that out.
Let me see.
Like...
Whoa.
Meaning behind it, or?
Well, it does. When I was here last year writing the album, and when I completed the album, I felt like it was a new beginning for me, and so I had a phoenix on my back, which is there.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, here.
Can you get a shot of that on camera too?
There you go. So, in Chinese mythology, a phoenix is female energy, which is yin. Mm-hmm. And to balance it out, the dragon is yang.
Well, and this is the year of the dragon. 2000.
I didn't even know.
Yeah.
There you go. Very cool.
You know, back on the...
See, I just, you know, have all this stuff I pull from the...
back with the Spice Girls and all the touring and the traveling and the craziness that went on with all those tours. What was the craziest thing a fan ever did?
Oh, there are some really quite strange fans. Not that they're strange, but people who you wouldn't expect. There's this guy in Germany and he follows us everywhere. And he's like the head of some big computer company. And, you know, I'd say he's in his 50s. And it's like some of them we know, you know, on first name terms. And you'll do the show. And he follows us here when we were touring America. He was at, I don't know, about 10 or 12 shows. And then he'd go back and do his work. And it's like just like, you expected, you know, all to be young children, you know, who follow us. But it's right across
he's
the board.
He's a CEO of a computer company.
Mm-hmm. So does he have a favorite or does he just like all of you?
Oh, I'm his favourite, of course.
Of course! Of course.
No, I think he loves us all, you know.
Yeah.
You recently had a birthday.
Yes, in January.
We don't have birthdays anymore, do we? Mm.
What did you do to celebrate your birthday?
What did I do? Well, I went to Santa Monica, because I love it there. And I just
Third Street
around
Promenade?
The
Go to Third Street Promenade?
Yes.
Yeah.
What do you love about Santa Monica?
Sorry, what was that?
What do you love about Santa Monica?
I don't know, it's got a great energy. I'm a lover of America. LA is probably my favourite place. But down there's a lot of British people down there, uh-huh. I've noticed. And I don't know, it's got a good energy, a good vibe. It's a fun place.
Do you like hanging out with people? Do they recognize you, or?
Some people do.
Yeah.
You're single.
Yes.
You have a dream date. If you could pick anyone, who would you pick?
Do you know?
The guy said, me!
Yeah, any offers? No, there's an actor here who I think is quite cute. Freddie Prinze Jr.
Freddie Prinze Jr. Yeah, Mont, very nice man.
I know, he's got a very beautiful girlfriend, so.
Do you know him personally?
No, I've never met him.
Yeah. We can probably arrange that one of these days.
Yeah.
He is a very nice guy. Well, last night I listened to the album. It is a fantastic album. I love, in particular, I Turn to You, fourth track. Mm-hmm. Great, great song. And it's out now.
Yeah.
Melanie Seeks, the album is called, or the CD is called Northern Star. Go get it. It's great. And thank you so much for being here with us, Melanie. Good luck with everything. Melanie C. We'll be right back right after this.